feel me? I just need to feel you all the time, right? All right, all right. Pipe attack. Going to Bordeaux. Yeah, we woke up, it's 10 a.m. and we have a 4-hour drive ahead of us. I need an iced latte, boys. That's one thing, France, you French people, you don't like iced lattes and you don't like AC and you don't like plastic, which is okay with me, but like, fuck off. Like, where's my AC, bro? Where's my air conditioning? I'm not trying to sweat in my house. And where's my iced latte? Like, you guys don't believe in ice. Like, the ice machines don't work here, huh? Is this like the McDonald's ice cream machine? I swear, in the US. But it is what it is. We'll live without it.
Welcome to Bordeaux. This is the Rue Sainte-Catherine. And it's like the most popular street in Bordeaux. Like, there's always like wind sails and everything. Like, it's bondé de monde. Like, people everywhere, and there's like shops and everything.
Well, yeah, so obviously now we're in Bordeaux, and after 4 or 5 hours of driving, even though she said it would be four, it was five.
No, it was
four. No, thank you. I'm hungry. Our hotel is kind of shitty, but it's what you get for $100, so I didn't want to record that. But it's all right, we're gonna go get some grub, some food. I'm actually really hungry. So, and then maybe we're gonna go to Cap Ferret tonight. We don't know yet, but I'm hoping we can go out and hopefully we'll see our friends. But Kala's gonna meet up with her friends right now. So that's where we're gonna go meet. And so you guys will get to see them too. So let's get it. Alright, what is going on, boys? We left Bordeaux like 20 minutes ago. We are on our way to Cap Ferret. If you guys know, you know. Especially if you're from France, you probably know about Cap Ferret. But yeah, we're gonna go see Carla's friend, of course.
Again.
Because who else should we go seeing? It's not like it's my friend. but it's because I don't have any friends. But we're not gonna make it gloomy like that. But yeah, we're going to Cap Ferret. We're gonna go to an all-white party. As you can see, Carla Bellet is all wearing white, and so am I. I have the Alexander McQueens. And we're in the McDonald's drive-thru, let's not forget. Order like the big nuggets.
Yeah, I know.
The whole big one. I don't eat fast food, but when you are in France or in Europe, bro, it's so cleaner here. Actually gonna be my first time trying McDonald's in France. So we're gonna try the nuggets. I'll do a taste test for you guys.
Merci. Au revoir.
We secured the package. Wait, no. Fuck you. All right, so we got the McNuggies right here. We're gonna try the first French McNugget. And well, it's very hot, but hold on.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Okay, you guys ready? That's good. I mean, okay, this is actually really good for chicken nuggets. Like, really, really good. I don't eat fast food, so, like, at all. Like, I just told Carla the last time I probably had McDonald's was, like, when I was, like, 6 or 7. Like, that's how very, like, strict I am with not eating fast food. And this is really good. Stable. Alright, so we made it to like this little soiree here in Cap Ferret. We're gonna go meet up with Carla's friends and I'll see you guys inside, but it's an all white, so expect to see everybody wearing white, which can be cool. So, never been anything like this, but it's funny. She was classy, now she nasty. Hey, you're my bastard, I'm a bastard. Hey, don't believe me, you can ask her. Hey, going bad shit. Rain, she was classy, not so nasty. Hey, bring that ass, meet me backstage. A million racks, I need a cash take. Yeah, we both got a car, but it's different. Yeah, we both got a house.
smiles, but it's different. Yeah, we both got teeth, but it's different. I wanna see something in a short skirt, please. I wanna see something.
At midnight, we're gonna light these. We'll light the little sparkling fireworks. It was like 1 minute, 2 minutes, so yeah.
Again, put on game. This is not the same, though. This is a Mustang. Diamonds make a rainbow. Keep my cocky tied like a baby in a manger. When you're gone around me, she treats you like a stranger. I got 20, 30 strippers in a Sprinter van. It's a little crib and try to teach me how to dance. Ooh, ain't talking that shit, but you ain't gonna do shit.
And we out. We out, say we out.
We out.